For the people of Bayou Corn, a small community in northern Assumption Parish, the first signs of trouble appeared in late May. Streams of bubbles appeared in the water in nearby Bayou Lafourche.
Then in early August, a series of tremors led to the discovery of a sinkhole.
Since then, that hole in the ground has continued to grow, along with the concerns of local residents and the officials they're looking to for answers.
Tonight, Chuck Huebner begins a three-part series of reports on this history-making event. Here's Chuck with part one of the history of the Assumption Parish sinkhole.
I've seen a lot of crazy things in my 12, 13 years in law enforcement, but this is definitely a first.
Crazy. What else is there to call it when part of your parish is steadily disappearing into a hole in the earth? Scientists call them sinkholes, a geological event that occurs when soil or rock formation, sometimes hundreds of feet beneath the surface, suddenly gives way and creates a depression or hole. But Assumption Parish Sheriff Mike Wagespack describes it differently.
It's almost like a live animal. Every day it tends to grow.
It's still going to run over a year.
Every time it shifts, recently installed seismic monitors pick up tremors like little earthquakes. When it does, big bubbles of natural gas, vegetation, and crude oil are released to the surface. They call it a burp.
It appears that the sand and gravel that's in the bottom of the sinkhole breaks up a large gas bubble into many small bubbles, just like an aquarium. And that is a good thing, because if you get a single bubble up and have an ignition source, you can have a flashover.
An explosion. Instead, those little bubbles are coming out all around the actual sinkhole site, with 20 new sites spotted in the last month. 9 months after the bubble sites first surfaced, Texas Brine started installing vent wells to alleviate the pressure underground. You can see some of them burning in 15 places around Bayou.